Got me thinking that we can connect, better acquainted. I know that you wanna come talk to me. Woo! Whoa! Hey! I can tell, baby. So do I. Come on over and say something to me. Now how much longer are we gonna play these?
Okay, fellas, you know, listen, I love y'all, but I think after I sing this song right here, y'all ain't gonna be standing up in the front like this.
Right.
Woo!
He said, I'm sneezing.
Winston-Salem, Trey 4, I love y'all. Okay, you ready? We ready. Here we go.
You know, when we were making the announcements about this Big Four Gala, we said that for those folks that purchased their tickets by August 31st could be entered into a drawing to win $500. Somebody is gonna walk away with $500. And they're gonna say, thank you, JP. Here's $499 for you. All right, so here we go. Let me mix them up real good. What'd you say? If I bribe you, can you bribe me? Well, you know, we can talk about it. All right. The lucky $500 winner is Joyce Smith. Joyce Smith. Where are you, Joyce? Come on up here. Where are you, Joyce? Is that Kurt Rosberg out there? Oh, my God. Oh, Lord Jesus Christ. Where is Joyce Smith? Okay, Joyce, you better come and get this. Oh, here she comes. Miss Joyce Smith.
Yes, yes, yes.
Is about to take home $500 because she jumped on board before August 31st and purchased her tickets. And it is indeed an honor to give you this $500.
And I will take it.
All One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five 20s make $500. Congratulations. You know what? I said in a few minutes, my band Brick said, right now. So ladies and gentlemen, from Atlanta, Georgia, nationally and internationally known recording artists, you know the songs. Let's bring them on right now, Brick!